And so, after eating its fill, the larva will crawl into a warm cocoon, and so the cycle of life will continue. The process is arduous and leaves the larva utterly exhausted. Eventually, a reincarnation of the larva appears. Now, the butterfly can be found in a wide range of habitats, all across the continents, humid to dry, warm to cold. I have to be very quiet, because the hearing of the butterfly is quite keen. She can hear a pin drop from over a kilometer away. Now, I've never seen one in a habitat quite like this before, dwelling in a hallway. You can see how the ceramic tiles on the floor match the camouflage of the butterfly. It's quite cool. Alright, we're going to try to snag this one. Alright, I think I got her. Let's go. Alright, let's take a look. Oh, here we go! We got a rowdy one here! Look at the fangs! Look at the fangs! Those fangs! Those are the fangs that can take a man down! And that's 3 seconds if he's not careful, it gets close! Crikey, she almost got me there! Almost got me! Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take the wings off her, Sheila, and release her back into the wild, so she won't be causing any more trouble to anyone. There we go! There we go! Just gotta hit over the head with something here. Alright. Gotta sneak away quietly before she wakes up. Get a good distance away. Well, that was quite an encounter. Had some close falls. We're going to call it a day now. Head back to the camp.